SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change Siri voice on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you don't like the voice that Siri is currently using on your phone, then you have the ability to change it. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Siri and Search option. And then you just need to find the Siri voice button here and select that. Now here you'll see a variety of different accents, and then within each of those accents you have a selection of voices that you can choose from. So if you want to switch to a different accent, then you can select that.
Hi, I'm Siri.
And then you can choose from one of the voices there that you want to use. Note that it can take a minute for some of these voices to download, but once you find the one that you want to use, you can just select that. And then once it's done downloading, you'll see that the check marks appear next to the voice that you selected. And as you use Siri in the future, it will use these options.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.